çalışıp zaten yatırım ihtiyacını bulmuşsa bize kaldığımızdan daha iyi.
As always.
My bow is ready. Time to waste.
Ready as always.
Watch your space, over there!
Materials for repairing the destroyed buildings.
Huskarls, reassemble! Huskarls, special tools for grace! Huskarls, reassemble! Huskarls, reassemble! Huskarls, back at full strength!
I'm here.
We fight for the king! New equipment has arrived!
Dunstan ready.
To arms!
No way shot.
That's the enemy!
Stretch it out!
Round.
The morale of his army will be ruined!
We are under attack!
Damn! We can't defeat him normally. He must be a true warrior.
I need to focus my aim. Harald is a big target. My arrows will get him.
Enemy on the horizon!
Get ready!
Look at these pathetic rats. They flee like children.
My bow is ready.
Always sharp. No time to waste.
Always sharp.
Oh, the devil!
We got a new gear!
First, check! We fight for the king!
Let's fight!
That way!
My bow is ready!
I'm here.
On my way.
Pick up your bows, men!
Let's fight!
We fight for the king!
Bend your bow!
Huskarl's casualties replaced!
Oh, no, that's the enemy!
Huskarl's dragon full strength!
Huskarl's dragon
full strength! To arms!
On your feet!
Huskarl's dragon full strength! To arms!
My bow is ready!
Burn! Fast!
Enemy on the horizon!
We've got a new gear! We fight for the king!
They need a vent!
Build!
Enemy on the horizon!
A snow!
Fight for the
king! Pick up your bow!
coming at the right!
That's coming at our fire!
That's coming at us!
Dunstan shot him.
My arrow cut his throat. This is a miracle. God helped us.
Long live the king! Long live the king! Long live the king! Long live the king! Long live the king!
Liderler biraz zorladı ama.
Tostig is dead. Decapitated by his own brother, King Harald II. Harald Hardrada, the last great Viking, met his end on the 25th of September, 1066. His battle cry was interrupted with the tip of my arrow that got stuck in his neck like a cheap circus trick. With no leadership, the Viking party scrambled and retreated to Rakoll, where a treaty was signed. In the end, only 24 of 300 Drakars that reached British soil returned to their homeland. The celebration was grandeur, but the war was far from over. Only 3 days after the Battle of Stamford Bridge, the spies reported of William the Bastard's forces reaching the city of Hastings. The king decided to carry a surprise attack to catch the invaders with their defenses down. Little we knew, William brought in his own spies to London that notified the Bastard of every move we made.
Evet arkadaşlar, bölümde burada sonlandıralım. Videoyu beğendiyseniz beğenmeyi, yorum bırakmayı unutmayın. Sonra görüşürüz. Kendinize iyi bakın, hoşçakalın.